So guys, when you're walleye fishing deep like this, it's extremely difficult to find the bottom. So my suggestion, what you want to do is make big coils on top of the water with your line. That way you can have a visual representation of what you're looking for. So keep making big swoops. And right when that line stops, you'll know you're on bottom. Right there. See, it all stopped coiling. It's the easiest way to represent where you are.